Lincoln wants to really quick say hi to everybody. Hi, everybody! He's been sleeping upstairs, and he's gone. Okay. Whew, I really went through some effort to get him to come say hi, and then he's gone. So, anyway, so today I've got an updated version of my vitamin C serums that are better than the SkinCeuticals CE Ferulic Serum. And the nice thing is, this updated list includes all cruelty-free brands, which is amazing. So, I've got 6 vitamin C serums that, in my opinion, are as good, if not better, than the SkinCeuticals serum. And, oh, Lincoln's going to join us. There we go. He doesn't look very happy about it, but... And they're all cruelty-free. They're all better and cheaper, in my opinion. So, here we go. I've got a little co-host today. He's a little baby. Okay. So, the nice thing about the SkinCeuticals is they've got a patent on it. They've proven the efficacy of this proportion of ingredients. I'll put the percentages below with a pH of 3.2. They're not cruelty-free. 1 ounce of it is $166 retails for that. So, today, I've got my alternatives, and they're all cruelty-free. And why you should include a vitamin C serum in your routine? L-ascorbic acid is one of the most research-proven ingredients. It's a great antioxidant. It brightens your skin. It's been proven to firm skin, induce collagen production. Okay, Lincoln's gone, I guess. I'm getting like Fozzie the Bear with the little hook to pull him off the stage. Anyway, so it helps with collagen, fights free radical damage, firming skin, brightening, protecting the skin from UV damage. Okay, so my number one recommendation is the Timeless 20% Vitamin C and Ferulic Serum. They just came out with a 10% serum, so if your skin is sensitive, I'm going to be doing a video with sensitive skin vitamin C products. I should say that again. Vitamin C in the form of L-ascorbic acid, because the derivatives are not as proven or as researched. So, got some nice ones for sensitive skin. Timeless, cruelty-free, pH of 2.5, which is on the low side. With vitamin C, L-ascorbic acid, you want it to be below 3.5. But if you have sensitive skin, they're 10% serums worth checking out. Okay, next up we've got the Dr. Brenner Vitamin C Serum with vitamin E, ferulic, and hyaluronic acids. Cruelty-free and vegan. 1 ounce of it retails for $20. So you're saving $146. So for one bottle of the SkinCeuticals, you could probably buy like 8 of these, I think. There's somewhere 8 times 20. 8 of these. So that's a pretty amazing deal. The ingredient list to the SkinCeuticals, they're like 99% identical. The only thing with Dr. Brenner is it does have a little bit higher percentage of vitamin C. Some people don't like it so much because of the sticky texture, but if you can get past that or layer something else over it, like a sunscreen or a moisturizer, it is great. The pH of this one is 3.2. Next up, we've got the Geek and Gorgeous Sea Glow Serum, also cruelty-free. 1 ounce of this is $12.50. The catch is, if you're anywhere outside of Hungary, you have to pay for shipping, although if you can get in on a group order or order several of their products, then it's a better deal. The pH of this one is 3.3, 15% L-ascorbic acid. We've also got ferulic acid, vitamin E, and it is fungal acne safe. So if that's an issue, it's a little controversial topic, which I can discuss in another video, but cruelty-free, probably the most affordable on this entire list. And you know what? The nice thing with this brand is, you can't go wrong with any of their products. They are all amazing. I've tried every single thing they have, and every single one is worth trying at least once, if not adding it into your routine, or even better, as a gift. So my friend that is addicted to the SkinCeuticals, I've given this to her to try, and she is really enjoying it. So she was the one who dropped the bottle of, brand new bottle of the SkinCeuticals on the bathroom floor and was like mopping it up, trying to like not think that she just wasted like close to $200 on something that's on the floor. Okay, next up, we've got another cruelty-free vegan brand. This is the BioBear Vitamin C, B, and E Ferulic Serum. This one is 1 ounce for about $49. I'll link to it on Amazon. It is sold and shipped by BioBear. That is the trick with Amazon. If it is not sold and shipped by the brand, it becomes a bit of a more gray area. But you can also buy it on their website for the same price. Cruelty-free vegan, pH of 3.5, 1 ounce of it is $49, so it's probably the most close to the most pricey on this list, but it is still, you can get 3 bottles of this for one of the SkinCeuticals, 20% L-ascorbic acid, vitamin E, and ferulic acid, and then I'm putting links to everything below and more info. Okay, next up, number 5, we've got the Wish Trend Pure Vitamin C 21.5% Advanced Serum. They also have a 15% serum worth checking out. 1 ounce of this is $30, cruelty-free. The pH of this is about 3, so it's right in the good range. I've got 21% L-ascorbic acid, sea buckthorn water, panthenol, sodium hyaluronate. Adds into every routine very nice. It's got a really nice watery texture, which absorbs quickly, not sticky at all. This is when I repurchased. I haven't repurchased a lot of vitamin C serums. This is when I've repurchased several times, along with the Timeless Geek and Gorgeous and the BioBear. And the BioBear one is newer, so I haven't got through one whole bottle of it yet. Okay, and then last but not least, the most pricey on the whole list, but still worth checking out, is the Paula's Choice C15 Super Booster Serum, which is 0.67 ounces for $50, which makes it the most expensive. You can't go wrong with any of these. Although the only thing I will say is the Timeless, because the pH is low, some people have sensitivity to it. And for oilier skin, the Dr. Brenner, some people have noticed it being tacky. Those are the only other outstanding things I'll say about them. Cruelty-free, as of right now, they just got bought by Unilever, but it sounds like they're going to keep this brand under them, cruelty-free. Hopefully they do that. The pH of this one is 3. We've got 15% L-ascorbic acid, and then several other good antioxidants, vitamin E, ferulic acid, and then skin-smoothing peptides in it as well. Most expensive one, but still a good one. You know, if you're not somebody that goes through these quickly, the Timeless is great because it's in an airtight package, which I absolutely love, although some people have noticed issues with certain lots of their pumps leaking. I didn't have that problem, thankfully, yet, but and I didn't have that problem with their new one either, but you can't go wrong with any of these. In my opinion, these are all as good, if not better, than the SkinCeuticals. Several of them contain more vitamin C than the SkinCeuticals, and they're all cruelty-free and all much more affordable for your pocketbook, so these are all great. So anyway, if you have any questions, if you've tried these, or if you have another one, I know the dermatology vitamin C is mentioned. I just ordered it, but I've not had a chance to test it. I know it's mentioned also as a good dupe. So these are all awesome. Amazing. So anyway, leave a comment. I love hearing from you guys. You can check out my previous version of this one. This one I really focused on, L-ascorbic acid, cruelty-free, affordable. Those are my criteria, and these all meet it. They're all amazing. So anyway, thank you guys so much, and I will see you more tomorrow. Bye, guys.